That, what is this number? Okay, so I okay, well, guys, pretend you can't see that. All right, guys, I only got let you guys know right now. We're starting a new roleplay video called the FNAF 6 Simulator, Minecraft FNAF roleplay. I want you guys to check out the if you guys want to be in this roleplay, look at the form in the just in my last post, and fill it out. Have to be 10 up, guys. 10 up. And I think those up to 18 or 17. So if you guys are above 18 or if you guys are above 18, you guys cannot because my mom does not want me talking to people. I do not, well, adults and stuff, you know, because cyber hacks and stuff. I'm not saying all adults are bad, I'm just saying, until I'm older. But let's go ahead and get in the video. Oh, guys, real quick, guys, I messed up kind of up on some skins like I designed and stuff. Like, some skins I did download and some skins I didn't. So I'll let you get the one like Willy Mac and stuff. I designed that one. Molten Freddy, he'll be late guys. Probably won't be in today's video. Probably will. I'm not sure. Love you guys. Bye. Be back in 3, 2, 1. Jeez. Fazbear. What is that phone number I got called? Fazbear Entertainment? Oh, there we go. Frozen. Giving me this pizzeria. I don't know why, I don't know when, I don't know. I don't care, to be honest. I guess they gave me some cash registers. Nice. What's in here? What? Well, okay, I'm probably gonna get a little bit of emails if someone fixes these up. Oh, there's a bomb. There's a freaking. Jeez. Okay, so I don't think they're supposed to be there. Oh, I'm gonna try and get my chats off. So. They're good. Alright, let's get back. Wait, oh, there's an old video camera here. This is crazy footage. Oh, these guys used to be a big hit, it looks like. Oh, I'm gonna have to get them a factory recall, though. Look at the Fazbear Entertainment, Fazbear Corporation Entertainment Factory, a couple miles from here. Let's go look around. This must be the arcades. Oh, it's in the Silver Gulch. Oh, there's Galaga, Galaga FNAF on here. Dude, the copyright reason, I have to change that name a little bit, guys. oh, there's, oh, we got Dance Dance Revolution. Dance, 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 dance. Oh, this just worked. Oh, it's not plugged in. Oh, this must be our new claw machine there. Get the Pikachu plushie! Yay! We'll leave it right here, guys, because. Oh, there's some sewing machines. Oh, sewing machines. Oh, the vending machine. Oh, some skills in there. Scroll up, and there's a bathroom. Oh, guys, be back in a second. Oh, there we go. Wash my hand real quick. Oh, the piping works. They told me we don't have vents here, so that's gonna be bad. Oh, they got a broom and stuff. We got some. Get some new stuff because I've got to make our own. But this must be the Cook-O-Matic he told me about. Oh, and this must be the Night Guard's computer for the old Fazbear location. If there's any information on it. Oh, it has an email to Cleric Galaxy. To Mr. Galaxy. This is William Apton from Apton Robotics. We are here to accept you to a new higher paying position at a new manufacturing facility. What? Okay, let's just go and read the rest of this. If you accept, please come by my office at the new robotics company. We've got some presents for you. Signed, M. Apton. W. Apton. Oh, they're playing Minecraft on this thing too. Man, that Minecraft game is a cool game. Okay, so I guess we can just get rid of this unmolded pizza. Oh, this is disgusting. Ew. Ew. Oh, the drill in here. Man, I probably gonna need that. Alright, we'll fix up some more animatronics. Maybe we can get this. Full time. It's on you. Oh, jeez. I don't want to start a fire, so I'm not going to put them in there. Oh, there's a teacup. We need to get some new pieces of stuff. Let's go ahead and get this one. Let's just go back in. Let's go back to the back. Oh, there's some tools out here. Oh, wrench. I'm going to put some old microchips and stuff in there. There's another NPC. I got it. Sorry, guys. Okay, I want to real quick. Guys, I did not design this texture, but that's all I'm going to say, guys. There's an old Fazbear. Old heads. Ugh. These are so old. And what is this? Okay, I'm gonna call Fazbear Entertainment about this, because I'm not sure I want to get my head stuck in it. It looks like an old spring lock suit. Oh, but it went off on somebody. Ooh, that guy's got to be hurt. Oh, whoa! The animatronic's not gonna make you mad. Alright, well, let's just go ahead and go through all this. It's all moldy. I'll go pure. Moldy G. Okay, jeez. Jeez. Alright, let's go and bring that in. Oh, there's a toolbox out here, too. We're gonna bring that in. It's empty. At least we got some tools, so maybe we can finally get these things off the stage. Oh, this is gonna be a while. Oh, wait, does these suffer? Oh, my bad. Excuse me, but can you move aside, please? Nope. Okay, thank you. Do these things still work? Do, 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 do. Okay, they still work. You must be Freddy Fazbear, looks like. Withered Freddy, that says on your name. Must be withered, though. What happened to your face and your arms and stuff? Oh, we need to get you new suits and stuff. It's unreal. It's literally unreal. We gotta get a venting system or something, like a basement, to so we can put stuff down there. Like, these old animatronics are probably gonna break down at some point, like old suits and stuff. Oh, the guitar. We need to go and bring some of this stuff backstage. So, alright, let's go and bring all this stuff backstage. We gotta get some of this cleared off, though. And with a Chica, did she just blink? The guys that scared me. Guys, pretend you guys didn't see these blinks. I just want to let you guys know real quick, guys, that I'm using NPC, and wait, hold on, how do you say that? NPCs for this, so you might see them blink from time to time, but just letting you guys know, pretend they're asleep or something, because I cannot get them freeze without freezing them all, so. Let's get back to the game, though. Alright, so, Chica, with a Chica. You don't look too busted up. Maybe we can just, tighten those bolts. Okay, hey, stop looking at me. Jeez. Okay, where's that screwdriver at? Because we gotta screw some things in. Maybe we can get these guys working again. Alright, let's see what she sounds like. I think. Well, let me check her voice box real quick. Huh? Oh wait, her voice box are bunched up. Oh, that does not sound right. It does not sound look weird. Let's see how it sounds. Oh yeah, it looks like it's turned off. Okay, well, it looks like I'm not gonna be able to use her anytime soon. Let's go ahead and shut her down. Okay. And now it looks like Foxy the pirate. Your voice box. That thing's done. Well, it looks like he's in perfect working order. Check his back out. Oh yeah, that does not look good. Maybe we can tighten a couple screws here. Nope. Man, that doesn't work. Alright, well, we're gonna get you two downstairs in a factory recall. Withered Fred, let's go and stick some bolts up. Hi, Withered Freddy. Alright, hi, Fredbear. I'm Freddy Fredbear. Looking at a recommendation of Fredbear at the old Fazbear locations. Huh. I guess this was an old Freddy Fazbear location. What happened to it? What happened if the owner died or something? Because I'm on the new owner now, so I'll have to get you guys all checked out. I'm guessing, yeah, you're probably not going to be as good. Just because you can get your arms down. Well, looks like they're locked in place. So, oh, you're gonna need a new face and stuff. What if we can put that other thing outside on you? Maybe we can just get a wrench. Maybe let's go and try to fix you guys out. Oh, jeez, your bolts are not budging. Are they rusted in place? Jeez. Okay, well, you guys are not gonna be going anywhere anytime soon. Pound that, jeez. We're gonna have to call someone for a factory recall or something. Jeez. I could probably call Afton in a little bit. Maybe he can just tell me something about these guys. Oh, looks like we got some beer and stuff here. Well, I'm kind of a non-alcoholic guy, so we're not gonna be doing that. There's wine, there's some beer tap. Jeez. Around this vacation and this area last looked like a lot of beer. We're gonna be getting rid of this bar though, because we're gonna probably wanna put something here. Probably like a drink stand or something here. Just something other than beer. We're gonna get rid of most of this. Wait, no, you know what? Let's look at this stuff. Let's see what it sounds like. Oh yeah, these are old. These are really old. We gotta get everything off the shelf. Oh, there's mold in there. Okay, guys. Let's go ahead and get all the Coca-Cola bottles. Get the wine bottles out of here. Oh, they smell. Oh, jeez, they smell so bad. I gotta throw them away. Oh, kids, guys, I want you guys to let you guys know, do not drink. It's bad for you. Don't do it. It's gonna make you sick. Let's get back to the roleplay. Oh, jeez. Oh, they smell so bad. Oh, jeez, I can't stand the smell. If someone peed in that one. Oh, jeez. I gotta get this one out of here. Okay, these stuff still work. Oh, again. Okay, I can't do this. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, Fazbear, okay, Fazbear Entertainment's been paying me so much for this. Ew, mirror mug, when, oh gosh, that looks so bad. Oh, jeez, oh, that does not look good, that does not smell like good at all. Alright, well, I'm gonna call Fazbear Entertainment, because this is ridiculous. Ring, 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 oh, crap, it's dialing. Yes, Fazbear Entertainment. Yes, this is the new corporation of Freddy Fazbear's the new improved Freddy Fazbear location. Yes, I'm having a bit of trouble with the new there's an animatronic outside that's creeping me out, and I have some withered animatronics up on stage. You think you can come get them fixed for me? They look pretty good. Just need a new voice box and a suit. No, that one. No, I don't need new ones. I do not need new ones. I just need a new suit for them and a new voice box. That's it. Okay, you'll have someone here in like a couple minutes to pick them up. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Yep. Okay, bye. Have a good day. Beep. All right. Feather Entertainment's gonna be coming putting somebody here, so we'll just put those in there and oh, guys, pretend you didn't see that. I have to have that on because just in case something goes wrong with the NPCs or cloaking or something mishap. Maybe we can get some new models or something, because these guys are probably not gonna last that long, knowing them. We gotta get some, new decorations in the back for the band to play. Is the Coca-Cola machine still work? Beep. Alright, I'll put a dollar in. Nope. Okay, I'm glad to put something in there for the only I can get so I can get them free. Alright, so well, it looks like this is gonna be good. Let's go ahead and head over to the factory. Because maybe they have something there. It's a pretty long walk, so oh, it's night. Hold on, guys, let me make sure I'm going the right way so I don't go on a giant goose chase. Okay, it's this way. Oh, jeez. Oh, there's that old animatronic again. Oh, I'm done with that thing. Oh, well, I'm thinking about it. They told me something's on the outside, too, on the outer rim. I think it said something about salvage shed. We can put old animatronics in there and see if they work. If they do work, we'll fix them up. If they don't work, we'll just salvage them or scrap them for parts. Yeah, it's right here. Oh, it's dark in there. Nope. Gotta use a spring trap thing as a scrap trap. And so long since I've seen one of those, his old Fazbear Fry locations are very popular until they moved into Oasis Island. So, I don't know why they knocked me unconscious when they put me here, so. Okay, let's see over here. Just keep hanging over here. Oh, I really don't want to go. I just got this new pants and this new shirt and stuff, but it's. Ugh. I'm just letting everybody know I will be changing my suit, skin a couple days while we're walking here. Well, I will be changing my skin to another skin, like, I'll be playing as Michael Afton. Or as a crying child, I'm not sure, guys, or, no. I'm gonna be running as an owner that reunites all the animatronics to one big happy family. Let's go back to the roleplay. Well, it looks like they're still moving things in. There should be someone from this room. Oh! This must be the factory they were telling me about. I'm interested in these crates. It looks like nobody's here, so we're just. Oh no, William Afton's here, isn't he? Oh, there's some foxy parts in here. I wonder if we can take some of these. They're probably gonna eat. Oh, dang, they look like they could be used for a lot of things. There's a key card in there. There's another key card in here. At least I can grab this one, so. Oh, these must be this where they put the old heads and stuff. Oops. Might just broken that one. We're probably not gonna. Let's not tell them. Oh no, because they put them shipped in the boxes. Must be the shipping room. Oops. Those are microchips. We can get rid of these over here. I'm gonna play something from. Nah, they're burnt out. I got them off the animatronics earlier. This must be the scrap. Oh, I'm not going in here. What's up here? Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to be up here. Let's jump. Ow, my legs! Ow! It's been just. Oh, okay, this is it. Let's see. We're going out of here. This is from that old Fazbear Fry location. Oh, Mr. William Afton looks like. Yes. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to get back there. You said you got some new chunks coming for me tomorrow? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that's true. Yes, it is. Yes, thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Oh, no, I do not need no more animatronics parts. Don't worry. Well, actually, can you ship some to me? I'm going to have a new room added to my building one day. It's going to be a parts and service room. Probably going to have like a basement, so. Oh, you do that for me? Oh, really? Thanks, man. Thanks. Well, yeah, yes, have a good day. Happy. Tell your son stuff. I said, tell your son. No, not your son. Tell your daughter. I said, happy birthday. All right. Yeah, no problem. Okay. Yeah. Give your credit card. Give your key card back. Yeah. Thanks, Mr. Afton. Well, guys, that went very well. They're gonna give me some new animatronic parts and a new animatronic. So, and he said he'll pay for the sub basement lab thing I'm gonna build. I kind of look around this place. Not gonna lie. Oh, there's a chained off area. Is that an elevator? Well, it looks like it went down to that old sister location. The thing that's been abandoned for years. Oh, and they're drilling there. Sneak that. Oh no, he's probably watching actually. You know, I just got hired. I'm not gonna get fired in a day. Alright, let's just head back to the pizzeria. Alright, guys, and this is where we just talk. You guys know with all the roleplay scenes and stuff, so we're gonna get run back. I should have probably not made this far, but it was a really big build. Once I had an idea, I didn't want to lose it, so I just started building it. Just started it, just. The next episode, guys, which is. I'm probably gonna do a long video today. But it'll be like me pausing the video so I can get everything ready. Then I'm gonna unpause the video, and then I'm gonna pause it, then pause it again so I can start getting everything ready. And that's why everything will start just looking different to you guys. So, love you guys. Bye. Alright, let's go back to the roleplay. Phew. Okay, finally back in this freaking pizzeria where you got all these. We're gonna need a new sign. Let's see if that stuff despawned yet. Oh, I have it. I'm gonna be just. Glad to get the trash here. Alright, so he just told me we have to get them off the stage and outside in the boxes. So, and that's pretty much all we have to do. So, and then they said we can help putting them together. Together forever. Alright, so let's go ahead and make them kind of follow me. Companion. Aren't you gonna follow me? AI movement. All right, hold on. Let's see if we can get you to outside. Alright, so what we're going to do is kind of like pause the video, guys, but we're going to get back to Wildline Galaxy if we can. Alright, so we're going to pause the recording. 3, 2, 1. See you guys in a second. Alright, guys, what I accidentally did was actually ended the recording, but we're gonna leave where we left off. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so Fazbear Entertainment called me and said I had a choice to either take that screen one with me, salvage or destroy it, so I'm just gonna give it to them to do what they want with it. I'm not sure what we're gonna do with it, or if these people are even alive anymore. I think they might bury it, but I'm not sure who's inside of it. So, I think I'll just carry them there. Okay, these things are really heavy. Oh, there we go. Alright. there we go. Maybe we can just go ahead and try to get maybe we can get some of these old parts. Maybe we can bring. Yeah, that thing's way too heavy for me. You know, let's bring these and bring Mantronix because I'm not doing enough 20 minutes. And they said we can have as many parts as we want since we're the only working Fazbear Entertainment company around. So. And William just said, just walk in, drop him off, and we'll get the parts for us. It shouldn't take over like a couple seconds because they said they have no voice box except the one, and I have to pick which one I want to put them in. I'm thinking Freddy or Foxy. But guys, let's come back to the play. All right, so yeah, well actually we're already in the play. Alright, so I think in Foxy we should put in Foxy. No, we have to put in Freddy because he's like the lead singer, the one with the animatronic, so we can get the other ones on the stage. I'm gonna have to get a security guard here. Security guard, so we can get some security going. Already said we want to put them near the scrap game? No, not near the scrap game, it's in the screen. Hi, William. Oh, put him. Oh, okay, put him over here next to the packaging. Oh no. Okay, I'll put him under the staircase, and he'll get the parts for us, guys. So we'll be back in a second. End of the recording again, guys. Okay, go back to it. Okay, we'll put 3, 2, 1. Oh, jeez, guys. Okay, Mr. Apton told me to meet him, or the damn chunk's already here again. Really help me go out, get the corona and crap, coronavirus crap. Oh, these guys came out good. I like Bonnie's look. Got chaps on. Foxy and Chica's and Freddy's look. Yeah, they all look snazzy. Snazzy. I'm not sure what they did with that spring trap. They said they didn't really do anything, so they're gonna throw it away. So they also said not to touch the bar stand since we're probably not getting rid of it, we're gonna put a drink stand, but they're gonna put the basement underneath the stage. Kinda like a little back room where they'll be able to go down and stuff. But guys, I just wanna let you guys know I'll be building that offline. I will not be building this on, like, you know. But I thought that would leave it off for today's video, guys. You'll leave a like, subscribe, and thanks for watching. Oh, also, a lot of changes will be in the next episode of Five Nights at Freddy's FNAF 6 Roleplay. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like, and also, guys, we will be seeing more of Freddy this series. So, and we also will be fighting him. So, you know, we'll also be having a little fun time with chunks in this series. We'll be having some new stuff coming in soon at some point. So leave a like, subscribe, and thanks for watching. Bye, guys!